Gasoline prices are now over 60 pesos per liter, while diesel has reached the 50 peso level in Metro Manila. In the provinces, fuel prices are more expensive in some areas based on photos and videos sent by bayan patrollers. After 8 straight weeks of fuel price spikes, diesel prices are now 8.50 pesos per liter more, while gasoline is over 7 pesos more expensive. Despite the staggering oil prices, government has yet to come up with concrete measures to help the transport sector. Jeepney groups filed a petition to raise the minimum fare by 3 pesos, but the regulator says it is unlikely to be approved.
Ang guidance po ni Secretary, kung pwede hindi magtataas ng pamasahe, kasi on one hand, we understand very much no, the concern and the basis for the petition. Pero kung papayagan po natin yung petition na yan, may matatamaan naman na mas nakakarami.
The Transportation Department will recommend increasing passenger capacity for public transport. Delgra says the House Transportation Committee has called for a hearing Wednesday to discuss ways to help drivers. Delgra adds fuel subsidies can be revived or discounts can be expanded for public utility jeepneys. But the problem is, higher fuel prices in the international market are likely to stay until end of the year.
Hanggang end of this year, yung deficit na 2.91. But OPEC, based dun sa nakaraang meeting nila ng October 4, ang kainalang pwedeng i-release pa lang yung 400,000 barrels per month, na mag-i-even out ang supply and demand by end of this year.
Energy Secretary Alfonso Cusi has asked Congress to amend the oil regulation law to enable government to respond when fuel prices continuously spike. Alvin Olchico, ABS-CBN News.